When you start working in Illustrator, the two tools you'll use most are the Select tool and the Direct Select tool. They look similar and sound similar, but do very different things. Let's start with the Selection tool. This tool allows you to grab a whole shape, a group of shapes, or you can drag a selection to grab multiple objects. When you have a selection with the Selection tool, this will allow you to move, rotate, and scale. When you drag a selection with the Selection tool, any object whose edge you hit will be included in your selection. You can also select a group and double-click to enter isolation mode. You can do this again to drill down to a single shape. Let's hit Escape to exit isolation mode. With your Selection tool active, you can deselect objects by clicking outside the selection, making sure you don't click on any other objects. To select multiple objects without dragging, you can click to select an object, hold Shift, and select another object or group, and that will add to your selection. Now let's take a look at the Direct Select tool. The first thing that you can use this tool for is to select a single object within a group. As you can see here, these three circles are in a group. If I grab them with the Select tool, it would select the entire group. But with the Direct Select tool, I'm just getting the single shape that I'm clicking on. The Direct Select tool is also useful for selecting parts of paths. If you click on the edge of a path and mouse over, you'll see the cursor change here, and that allows you to drag the curve and manually adjust the path. You can also select a single node, and you'll be able to manually drag the handles, creating different curves on that path. You can also select multiple nodes by clicking a node, holding down Shift, and clicking additional nodes you wish to add to your selection. So as a quick review, when you want to grab a whole object or a whole group of objects to move around or rotate or scale, that's when you use the Selection tool. And when you want to actually drill down and grab single paths within a group or edit the shape of a path, that's when the Direct Selection tool is the best tool for the job. I hope you have a better idea of these two important tools now. If this was helpful, don't forget to leave a like and click here for more tool tips in Adobe Illustrator.